Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, we'll cover how to remove or replace the boot for the handbrake on BMW 3 Series Generation 2005-2013. So if you need to remove that boot or replace it because yours is cracked, we'll show you how to do that. Super simple. Now we will also explain how to remove the handle, because some people want to remove the handle. You can remove the boot only without removing the handle, and we will show you how. Now you can see how this thing is all scratched up. We have the video how to restore it and make it like brand new again, and we'll be doing that as well. You can see we already did our switches right here and they look amazing. All that was peeling, scratched really bad. We have more than 200 videos taking the whole car apart, so if you need anything, drop a comment and we'll try to make a video. Please subscribe, give a like, and let's start on it. So, first step will be open the armrest all the way. Once you do that, you need a plastic panel removal tool, kind of like that. All the tools and parts that we use will be listed in the description below. Now, you lift the handbrake all the way up. Now, with the tool, you gently press on the bottom. Okay, there is two clips here. Okay. Those came out, now you have some on the side, here. Once I remove it, I'll show you where all the clips are. And it came loose. After that, you have to pull it all the way, okay, just like that. Now, let me go ahead and see where I left the knife. The zip tie is here, okay. Check out now. You have to be very careful not to cut your leather if you're just removing it. So, I'm going to get here with the knife. Okay, cut this one. If the zip tie falls in, pull it out. Now, you can go ahead. All you have to do, pull it out. And this is your old leather board. Now, if you're installing a new one, there is two options. It comes with a mount, or you have to glue it to the mount. One of the two, depending how you order yours. So, now, when you're ready to install it, okay, let me show you first where all the clips are. Two on top, one, two on the side here, two on this side and one on the bottom actually. I thought it was two on the bottom, it's only one. You need to put it inside out, get it over the e-brake, okay? Pass the canal here, on the bottom side as well, okay, like that. Now you need to install the zip tie and that thing needs to be, okay, on the very bottom here. It has only one canal that it goes into. Okay, give me just a second to align everything good here to make sure everything's in. Okay, it needs to be kind of like towards the bottom. Oh, just turn it, get it more tight. Now, with the pliers, we are going to cut the zip tie here all the way towards the bottom, otherwise it's going to break your new boot. Okay, like that. Now, you have to flip it this way, go all the way to the back, everything looks good. Now you have to get the top clips in first. Okay, and then the side ones will get in, and the bottom one will be last. And this is, guys, how you remove and install e-brake boot, just like that. So, thank you for watching. Please subscribe and many more videos to come to the channel.